nice shoes, Lamar.
Thank you. I like it too. Thank you.
What do you weigh right now, Loma?
Huh?
What do you weigh right now?
Bad.
No, what do you weigh? Like your
I weigh 143 this morning.
Oh.
What did you think about that Canelo Triple G fight?
It was a very close fight, but I think last round won Canelo. So it was very close. Second fight, like a first, you know, first fight was a draw, but first fight not was a draw. I think Triple G won this fight, but second fight it was a really draw. This, huh?
Would you welcome Golovkin to ESPN, and would you like to fight on the same card with him one day?
Who is it, Golovkin?
Yeah, he's a free network agent. Free agent.
Who is the main event fight?
Whoever.
If my main event? Yes. If I co-main event? No.
He opened the doors for European fighters? Do you feel that way? Golovkin opened the door for European fighters to fight on HBO and to be known that you guys are marketable.
Oh, sorry, I don't understand. You know, I understand only open doors.
Я
тут не буду с разворотом, она низкая. Да я на этих не делал ни разу, что я буду на них делать? Знаешь, оно ж отскок и влияет.
with both hands, Lomachenko? Can you do it with both hands?
No.
No, just with, you know, how you're doing with the one hand? Can you do it with the left hand?
No, you mean left hand too?
Yeah, I'm about to. Nice.
Have you incorporated anything into your training in regards to your shoulder that you didn't do before? In your training, have you added anything to in regards to your shoulder?
I delete couple exercises from my camp.